isn't it supposed to be 20 questions?
20 is too long.
Quarantine has actually been very boring. In the first 2 months it was pretty good and I was enjoying it. But now I just want schools, malls, shops to reopen so I could just, you know, I really miss going outside.
Have you learned any cooking?
Yes, I have learned. I've learned how to cook pasta, I've learned how to cook noodles, I've learned how to bake cake, cupcake, and eggs.
You didn't know how to make eggs before?
See, the thing is that when you're asking that question, it's like things I've made by myself, like completely by myself without any assisting.
Have you sewed anything before?
Baby, what is this for?
15 questions with you.
Oh.
What are the new skills you learned?
I've learned how to speak Hindi with the help of Duolingo.
Really? How is it?
It's actually been really good. I recommend if you want to learn any language, you can try out that app. Namaskar.
Have you done any reading lately?
Well, I've read this book that's called Girl in the Train. It's a really it's a thriller book and it's a great book. It's a nice book, but I only completed half of it.
Why only half?
Very fun. Next question.
Okay. Have you tried painting?
The thing is that I'm really bad at painting. I suck badly at painting. My paintings look like Rainbow had diarrhea. It's just not good. I think I've shown my painting in my what I've done in quarantine video, and I think you guys don't want to ever see that again.
What's your favorite board game?
Monopoly, chess, checker, Uno is amazing.
What have you been listening to lately?
Dua Lipa, Future Nostalgia, Chromatica, Daisies, Sawayama, Emotion, Saturday Night Fever soundtrack, and many other albums and songs. Basically, this whole quarantine, I've discovered a lot of new music.
Have you watched any movies?
In Bollywood, I watched DDLJ, which is Diwali Dulhania Le Jayenge. It's a really great movie. It's like the definition of Bollywood. It's like a legendary Bollywood work. And in Hollywood, I watched Little Women. It's a beautiful movie. And Saturday Night Fever, since it's a cult.
What would you like to eat on your birthday?
Well, actually, the thing is I miss sushi. The last time I've had sushi was like in 5th grade. And I love sushi so much, so I want to eat it again. I would love to have sushi on my birthday.
And why are you so obsessed with the vinyls?
Oh my god, this is a 10-minute long rant, but I'll shorten it. So, the reason I love vinyl so much is like because I love holding the record. Like, you know, especially if the album has a really good cover art, it's so nice to see in a big cover. Then I like taking out the vinyl out, putting it in the record player and then turning it on and then music comes. It's a very nice feel and it's very nice. I love the aesthetics of vinyl.
Have you tried playing any instrument lately?
Piano, but I flopped. But I've learned to play one song on piano.
So you are aware about the movement? Named hashtag Black Lives Matter. What's your take on it?
It feels very liberating that people are out there protesting in the streets against racism in all forms. George Floyd didn't deserve it. Nobody does. Martin Luther King and Mahatma Gandhi have fought against it. Yet, to this day, so many of us at one point have faced racism. Plus, it feels so relieving that this is not just a trend for 1 week and people are actually fed up of people losing their lives because of their skin color. And I'm so happy that people are protesting so that we never have another George Floyd. Hashtag Black Lives Matter. I'd like to thank everyone who watched this video. As a teenager, or I could say human being, I felt it was my need to do my bit to support hashtag Black Lives Matter. Let's hope that tomorrow will be a better day and the world will be a better place. Bye guys, see you on Wednesday.